when Matt Kenseth, you know, wrecked Joe Logano at Martinsville.
Oh yeah,
I mean, those are moments. Even though Matt and Joey and a lot of other people probably like to forget them, those are moments that you never forget. I mean, it's just uncharacteristic. It's unusual and dramatic, and all the stuff that went down with the end of the Martinsville race last year. All those, you know, the 11, man, the 24, and then everybody crashing across the finish line. I mean, it's just bonkers. That was I left there going, wow, if NASCAR could have this every week, we'd all be printing money. I mean, it's just incredible. And hopefully we'll get a little bit of that this weekend.